He took making the most expensive pasta so literally, like, bruh. Why?